And now we just need to knock the crank out and withdraw that. You won't be able to see, but I'm just gonna tap on the crank on this side, and then we'll feed it through on this side. Pretty straightforward, really. And I just have a plastic hammer again, you know, light and easy. And then once that's through, you can turn it a little bit. And then you cant it, and you can withdraw the crank just like that. And the crank is out.